Welcome to the weekend. I'm New Jersey 101.5 Chief Meteorologist Dan Zarrow.
And I'm Trafficologist Bob Williams.
And a very special edition of the Traffic and Weather Weekend Show here, the Thanksgiving holiday weekend, Bob.
The busiest travel period of the year, Dan, and here's some stats for you. AAA predicts nearly 6 million people will be hitting the road this weekend in the New Jersey, New York, Pennsylvania region, traveling more than 50 miles. That's the most since 2005. And although the day before Thanksgiving is still the heaviest travel day, some people have already begun their holiday travel as early as this past Monday. The state DOT has suspended all unnecessary construction, so all lanes will be available. Of course, you'll have to deal with the construction zones on Route 80 at Netcong, the 495 roadwork at Secaucus, and 295 over the Delaware River. Expect delays on the turnpike over the weekend at times, especially southbound by exit 4, where you go from three lanes into two, and across the Delaware River into Delaware, and near exit 14 at Newark Airport. On the parkway, the Monmouth service area is going to be closed. It's closed now until next spring for renovations. At the airports, over 600,000 people will be traveling at Newark Airport and the other Port Authority airports throughout the region. Parking at Newark Airport will be limited at times. Check newarkairport.com for current conditions or plan to be picked up or dropped off. New Jersey Transit will provide enhanced train and bus service on Wednesday, Thursday, Thanksgiving, to help you get to and from the Thanksgiving Day Parade in Manhattan, and some extra service on Black Friday to help you to get to many of the shopping areas. PATH will provide additional service on Wednesday afternoon. They'll operate on the Saturday schedule on Thanksgiving and then run every 10 minutes on Black Friday. And the weather, it's going to be changing over the long weekend, huh?
This is true. Boy, you gave us lots of great information there, Bob. I can describe the weather in one word for Thanksgiving. Cold. We're going to see some of the coldest weather we've seen since last winter, and it's all going to peak on Thanksgiving Thursday. Morning low temperatures in the teens and 20s. Your high temperature on Thursday, upper 20s to about 30. That's all you get, and that doesn't even tell the whole story. With the wind still pretty gusty, we're going to have that wind chill that feels like temperature only in the teens. So if you are traveling, if you're going to go to one of the parades or any outdoor festivities, lots of layers. Make sure you're bundling up. We lose the wind for Black Friday, but it's still going to be cold, with highs only in the 30s. At least the weather will be sunny and dry here, so we're not talking about any major travel delays due to weather on the front half of the weekend. Back half, Saturday into Sunday, that'll be our next storm system, our next chance for rain, with high temperatures back into the 50s. It looks like just wet weather, not wintry weather for now. Something we'll have to watch, because it wouldn't take much to see those temperatures drop Saturday, Sunday into Monday. But for now, expect 50s and a little bit of rain as we're traveling home from over the river and through the woods, Bob.
And with that cold weather, Dan, it's a good idea to ready your vehicle with a battery check. Make sure your tire pressures are good. You got a lot of tread on your tires. And make sure your car's got fresh antifreeze. Sunday, the Jets host the Patriots at MetLife Stadium at 1 o'clock. And Santa Claus, he makes his first appearance at the Garden State. He arrives at the Morristown Green on Sunday at 5 o'clock. So, Dan, all in all, a cornucopia of activities this Thanksgiving weekend.
Excellent. So, obviously, on behalf of us and all of our staff here, hope you have a fun and fulfilling Thanksgiving weekend. Remember, you can stay up to date on the latest traffic and weather every 15 minutes on New Jersey 101.5. Download our free mobile app for instant updates as well. I'm Chief Meteorologist Dan Zarrow.
I'm Trafficologist Bob Williams. Happy Thanksgiving.